Guys, just out, just finished dropping off one of the deer hunters, and just walking back. I come in here to check on this mink trap, and you can see there. There's either a mink or a marten, but yeah, it's a mink by the looks of the feet. Good sized mink. Not a big buck. But like I said, I'm walking, so I don't have any spare traps to put back in here because he's gonna be froze solid in there. I would imagine anyways, but I'll double check. Oh no, I don't have to double check. He's frozen, I'm not getting him out. We'll bring another trap back after. Check the bait here. A chunk of beaver meat flat. So anyhow. Good big Derek male. That was the last hunter I just dropped off. We've got a busy week ahead of us. We got 10 in today. We got two more that get here tonight. So we're at a full complement for the rest of the week. And I'm just gonna head out and do a quick round of some of the traps. Got one loop here about 5 miles around I can get to. And see what's what. Anyways, that's a good start. Just the third trap I've checked, so see you down the trail.
Hello there.
How's the bait? Still there. Good. Okay, so mink and a marten so far. I just went to the end of the trail and try and cut a little bit every time. I didn't get a couple hundred yards, I guess. It's real thick brushing with a hand axe. What I use. This is a brush axe. You can get them from North Bay from FHA Trans-Canada Trap Line. The handiest thing in the world for brushing or limbing. You want to do a little, cut the branches off a tree like that, just like that, and it's clear. These are the handiest things in the world, boy. They're not cheap. I think they're $63 or something like that. So, but anyways, let me get this marten out and place it with another trap. See you down the trail. Hey guys, still out deer hunting. I was just down the road, heard a shot go off. I just dropped a guy off about 20 minutes ago and he shot already, so I'm just heading back. Just thought I'd stop in here and check a mink set. And here we go. Got my
First weasel of the year. Double caught in a 120. There's weasel tracks all over the place this morning. Look here. Fox came right up. Lucky didn't eat him. Anywho, weasel number one. Yeehaw, another $2 in the pocket. But I like catching them little guys. They're cool. I'll get them out of here and get over and get that deer.